In this next example, we want to protect the sheet from ourselves, basically. I'm opening up the document, and this one I can edit and change any way I want. And I've got it just the way I want it, and I don't want to accidentally change something. So I'm going to go into Tools, Protect Document, Sheet, and I'm going to leave off a password. You can put a password if you want, but I'm just going to leave it off so I can get in here quickly. I don't want to have to remember any passwords. I just don't want to accidentally change something. So I click OK, and it allows me to select cells. I can copy them, and when I go to change them, it tells me the protected cells cannot be modified. So I can save this, or if I want to go in and update it again, I would just go into Tools, Protect Document, Sheet, and now I can edit this as I want. Now, it would have asked me for a password had I typed one in, but since I did not type one, I can edit this again. Now, with the same sheet, I decided I don't want to allow myself to be able to copy any cells. So what I'm going to do is Tools, Protect Document, Sheet. I'm leaving off the password again, but I'm going to uncheck these that allow users of this sheet to select protected cells, select unprotected cells. We'll get into more on that in the next tutorial. But for now, I'm going to uncheck them, click OK, and now the active cell just stays where it was. I can't change anything on the sheet. I can't even select it to copy it. So to turn that off, we go back to Tools, Protect Document, Sheet, and if I had a password that would prompt me here, but now I can select cells again and change them as I like.